Welcome guys and gals to the newest video on the channel. In this one we will be taking a closer look at the newest Resident Evil Welcome to Raccoon City trailer, and this will be my first and honest reactions. And before we start, if you enjoyed the video, if you want to see more, please press the like button, hit the subscribe button, it means a lot and it helps a lot. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, we will... I muted it because of the copyright. First, we will take a look at the full video, then we will go through it scene by scene. So, here we go. Okay, that's the orphanage, probably. Yeah, orphanage. Oh, Lisa Trevor! She looks nice. She looks creepy as fuck. But why she is in the... Why is she there? I mean, she looks creepy, but why is she there? Okay, we have more of the mansion. Mansion looks nice. Umbrella, Ashford twins. More of that plot. That's Birkin working on Lisa Trevor. And that's nice to see. That's so cool to see. But Lisa Trevor is in the wrong place, man. Okay, the first zombie shot. That's still great. Okay, we have now a bunch of cities. Nothing special. We saw all of it. Lisa, she looks so cool. And that's Birkin turning into the G. That's him. That's him, 100% him. The Jill, Lisa Trevor again. Chris being gangbanged. Licker. Okay, this looks a lot better. This looks like a lot better than the first two trailers. That's it, right? Is that it? Is there more? Yeah, that's it. This looks a lot better. A lot better than the first two trailers. I mean, there is still, like, Lisa Trevor looks so freaking good. But what irritates me is that she's all over the place where she's not supposed to be. But okay, yeah. Let's go through this a little bit slower. That's Raccoon City Orphanage. Yeah, that's definitely the orphanage. Okay, orphanage first appears in the remake of the second game, but it's a nice addition. It's a cool addition, both story-wise and game. So yeah, it's good that's in there. I can't. Like, is Lisa Trevor in the orphanage? They edited, they cut it like she's in the orphanage. But she might not be. So yeah, I don't know if I like that she is in Raccoon City with them, because we will have Birkin turning into G. We might have Mr. X, we might have Nemesis, we might have Lisa Trevor. That's too many people. That's too many people, too many... Like, famous villains from Resident Evil being in the same movie. Like, that's too much. Like, I will say this every time. In the first two trailers, this movie had bad stuff and it had good stuff. But one fantastic thing that they seem to hit exactly at 100% mark is Lisa Trevor. She looks so cool. And yeah, that's the girl, like, that's probably in the orphanage. So yeah. Okay, more of the mansion. That's Brad's helicopter. That might be Brad's helicopter. Okay, pictures from the orphanage. That's Birkin working on Lisa Trevor, and that looks so cool. I mean, I think that's Lisa Trevor. Might not be. I like how casual Birkin is, like, he's in his shirt, like, just opening a human being. That's nice looking, I must admit. So that's Birkin working on Lisa Trevor. That part I like. They are giving it more background. Is that Lisa before she turns, or is that the girl Birkin worked on, or are they the same? I'm a little bit confused here. But yeah, we have that legendary scene, and the zombie gets up and they shoot at him. Now we have just a bunch of random towns and the attack on Raccoon City Police. That's, once again, I know I'm getting boring, but let's point out the good stuff, because there are negatives. So let's point out the good things. Lisa Trevor looks great. That's Birkin turning, and that CGI is once again questionable. That looks like something out of the 80s. And I know people are saying that CGI is not over. It might not be over for overall movie, for every scene. But for the scenes that are in the trailer, the CGI is done. This is the final product. And I must admit, I don't like it. If this is the final product, I don't know. It looks... But as I said in my previous video, if the movie is good, if other aspects of it are good, Nobody will care about CGI. So let's go on. They're all frightened. That's Lisa Trevor. That's definitely orphanage. Yeah, you see the sign in the background. That's definitely the orphanage. So Lisa Trevor is in the orphanage. Okay, Chris is getting gangbanged. He's grabbed by somebody. Okay, explosions. Birkin attacking Claire. So yeah, I mean, there are new scenes, but we don't know much more than we did in the first two trailers, and I guess that's a good thing. We don't want the movie ruined. So what, this trailer is shorter, it's 1 minute long, and it definitely looks better than the first two trailers, but it's still not great. I mean, it gave us a closer look at Lisa Trevor, and that's a great thing, because Lisa Trevor looks nice. Why is she in the orphanage? I don't know. The plot seems to be all over the place. Left, right, up, down, center, bottom. And Jill is there, so they will probably have aspects of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis in there. So we have Resident Evil 1, Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3, and aspects of Code Veronica. So I don't know what's happening here, and I don't know how that will end, because we will have Birkin turning into G. We will have Lisa Trevor. We might have Nemesis because Jill is there, and we might have Mr. X. If they cut out Nemesis, that's crap. I mean, you know, he's like a big part of Resident Evil story, of Raccoon City story. I mean, he was hunting STARS members, and it seems that we will have Chris in the town as well at the same time. So yeah, he's a STARS member, so I don't know. These trailers are pulling me apart, in all honesty. There are certainly good stuff in this movie. Some of it. I'm not saying it will be a good movie, but some parts of it seem good. Some parts seem good. Zombies look cool, and the overall atmosphere. But the story is all over the place. Some characters look nothing similar to how they look in the game. So yeah, we will see. I mean, 24th November. It's coming closer and closer. Guys, girls, if you enjoyed the video, press the like button, subscribe, hit the bell button so you don't miss any more content. It means a lot, and it helps a lot, as this is new and small channel. I will see you in the next video, and hopefully Resident Evil Welcome to Raccoon City will be awesome. Bye.